Hello, hello again. So today's video is going to be about deal sourcing. Okay, not everything about deal sourcing, I'll be honest, from start, because there is a lot of to cover, okay? There are full courses from Property Genius. They do 1 or 2 days training courses just about deal sourcing. So the topic is quite big. But I would like to share with you some basics and maybe in another video, some more, okay? So let's start with that. So there is a lot of people out there, they want to start with deal sourcing and they're asking what they need in order to be compliant and all the things. So I'll just start it straight away and I'll tell you what you need. So firstly, you need to create your limited company. You go on company's house. You're gonna put all the things in the company's house, what you need. The steps are pretty simple. You just follow the steps. It's gonna cost you £12. Easy peasy. You need to create your business bank account. You can choose any bank you want. I really like, for example, Monzo, Tide is good, people are using Starling. These are the banks which are, you know, the new banks. You can obviously use some traditional banks as well. But you know, this is what you need: limited company, business bank account. After, you need few things to become compliant. You need ISO data protection. You need to register with property address scheme. You need to have a public liability and a professional indemnity insurance. And most lastly, you need the anti-money laundering license. So there are 4 steps to become compliant. Okay, so limited company, business account, and 4 steps to become compliant. Easy peasy, now you are compliant. How much does it cost? It's gonna cost you between 1,000 to 1,500. Depends on the insurance, also on the anti-money laundering, how much does it cost? And altogether, you are between 1,000 to 1,500 pounds. People ask me when they are starting in digital sourcing, shall I get compliance straight away? The question is, the answer is, it's up to you, okay? There is no right or wrong answer, like with anything. So, but ask yourself a few questions. If you're gonna get compliant, which means that you want to sell your deals to your company, and the reason is what? Because I want to have a 100% of income, okay? Because if you do co-deal sourcing with someone, let's say you're gonna contact me, you want to sell the deals to my investors, so we're gonna go 50-50 split, okay? If you know what you do, okay? I need you to know what you do, that you know everything about deal sourcing. And so we go 50-50. One deal can sell in average for £3,000, so you have 1,500, I have 1,500. So you don't have the full 100%. Okay, so imagine that you're gonna get compliant and you want to have your £3,000. So the other question is, do you have investors who to sell it? Because most of the people who are starting, they have no idea how to build the investor list, where to take the investors from. So it's gonna take you a while, okay? It's not like a process that in a week you're gonna have 500 people on my list. Because 500 people, this is what we have at the moment. We started with deal sourcing in January this year, okay? So we are doing it for 1 year and we have 500 people on the list, which is okay. I think it's not enough. I think we should have, 5,000, but this is what it is. And it takes time, you know, you need to build your creditability and a lot of things. So the answer to that first question is, I think personally what I would do, I would try, I would do some training, with some property trainer, or you can do training with me or with anything, with anyone you want about deal sourcing. Once you know what you are doing, after I would try to sell few deals to deal sourcers as a co-sourcing. If you sell, let's say, one deal and you're gonna earn £1,500, you can pay for your compliance afterwards, okay? But try it, because so many people are getting compliant all the time and they are after not taking any steps to it, and they just waste, let's say, £1,200 for compliance, and after a year passed, they need to renew, but they didn't sell any deal because they're not being focused on that. And as I'm saying, 80% of success is in your mind, and 20% are schools, tools, tactics, and skills, okay? So in order to succeed, you need to have your strong why, you need to have your driving force inside of you, why you're really doing that, why it's important for you, okay? So don't just jump into it, because it sounds very good from videos. And another thing is about deal sourcing, it is not easy, okay? When people are asking me, is it easy? Because it sounds so easy, like people are making videos, like selling deal during one day. It is possible, okay? But also you need to imagine that the people who are doing these deals and selling this, and you can see on some videos, I don't know where. So the people are experienced, okay? They have 1 year, 2 year, 10 years of knowledge and experience and building this investors list, okay? So they have the knowledge, they know who to sell, they have the connections, okay? And this is something what you can have as well, but it's gonna take you some time to build it up. Is it lucrative business? Of course it is. You can sell as many deals as you want in a month. You can earn £3,000, you can earn £30,000. It's definitely up to you, okay? But as I'm saying, it is not easy. So this is going to be the first video about deal sourcing, so you know how you can get the compliant, you know few basic things about deal sourcing, and in the next video I'm going to follow more about deal sourcing, I'm going to go more in depth, what is it about, okay? And I'm sorry. And also one more thing I would like to tell you, I created a very good video about how to become a successful, okay? There are four steps to become successful in anything what you do, even if it's a property business, if it can be a relationship, it can be a different business, four steps. And the video is called Ultimate Success Formula, and you can watch it just right now, which is in here. Check it out and see you out there. Have an amazing day. Bye.